This is a nigga that fuck with Wiz. Look how tight that nigga shirt is.
The biggest
tailor. That's what you just get.
Hello.
Here?
Who?
Lil D.
It's who here?
Lil D.
Lil D don't live here. No, I'm just fine. I don't know if you hear, but it's Lil D here.
Hey, Lil D. Is Lil D here? Yeah.
Hold on, bro.
Shit.
Hey, it's Lil D. Nah, Lil D ain't here, bro.
He ain't here?
Nah, no Lil D. Yep.
Hey, just go ahead and do that shit, bro. Don't worry about the stress, man. Why I gotta be on video camera and shit like that, man?
Cause you Taylor.
She goes to this one.
Taylor gang.
You can put it on Facebook.
Bro, don't be paying this Twitter.
Taylor gang nigga, Taylor gang member, look how fitty. My nigga
shit. That nigga is the best rapper.
You heard what he said.
I think he is, nigga.
You heard his thought.
He's a groupie.
Fucking groupie.
What is he?
How long I've been on Wiz?
No, he's not the best rapper alive.
2 years.
Man, I've been on Wiz. 2 years.
I got married.
How long?
Before he even came on with an album.
We was just at his concert. Was that 2 years ago? Yeah, something like that.
Is he the best rapper?
He ain't the best rapper, but he's going to be. That's my opinion.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm talking like Wayne. He just fell off. That's me.
Ooh.
Wayne did fall off.
Oh boy. I'm talking to a serious Wayne fan.